Fellow comic book creator and close friend Chuck Pino actually says the comic books are a community. We've had a disagreement about this. I said comic books are an industry that has smaller communities with inside it. We've been going back and forth about a year on this. So this weekend, I learned something. I learned how much I missed the connection with the community of comic book fans and creators that Comic-Con brings on. I realized how much I had missed it since 2020 had taken it away from me. It gave me a new appreciation and made me realize that Chuck was right. It is a community. It's a community of fans. It's a community of creators. An overall one. I do think it's an industry and a community of like-minded people coming together. And I do think there are smaller pockets within it. But end of day, Chuck was right. And it's what you put into it is what you get out of that community. I think that was the key to it. The more you put in, the more you'll get out.